Let's continue our exploration. We gotta be careful because there are some floors that are breakable. And they purposely obfuscate the I guess I just need to pick a direction. Like that. Okay, I see it. That's lost. Oh, a darkened floor. Like that. Perfect. Got my shortcut. Freaking hurt, dude. Really? That's exactly what I'm talking about with the game just pinning you in a corner, which is absolute horsecock. I can pin. Whatever. Oh, I thought there was something down here, and it wasn't. Just another route.
This is the
especially when you're trying to do something and you can't see. That's when it becomes, well, egregious. And it, I mean, that's a foul, man. 100% party foul. Why is it okay that you can stand up and hit me from behind before I can even react because I'm doing the whatever? Stupid. I thought there was a way to get in the... Oh, yeah, there is. It's over here. I'm just trying to explore the damn place. Forgot the route. There's a specific route you gotta take to get to the boss. Okay, camera. Geez. It's like they purposely try to, you know, trick you with the camera. I mean, it's not necessary. Okay, that's from down here. I'm assuming that what I'm seeing is up top because what's... Oh. That's out front. Oh god, I may just turn the brightness all the way up just so I can frickin' see. I don't know if I can get around from the other side, maybe? So this is an Amrita fiend. Oh, okay. I did not know. Oh. This is to here. Excellent. Another shortcut. I think this is the way you gotta take the shortcut to the boss. Mm-hmm. I still don't remember what the boss is here. I want to say it's obviously somebody who's impervious to fire. This. Oh, hell yeah. We knew we were gonna need this anyway, so. Okay. Wow. Now the hole he spun around to hit the swing. That's the kind of bullshit I'm talking about. It's just unnecessary crazy. Dark supposed to. Wait, what? Who got you? Oh, Sakai clan. Oof. Imagine falling all the way through that. Here's the boss. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Use a shinobi box. Perfect. All right. Not that I'll have enough chance to do that, but this guy.
Anta mo un ga nai ne.
Urami wa nai ga. And he flies and like moves hella frickin' fast. Baby. Woo. He is there definitely very tough. I forgot, yeah, he's the one that flies up, you hit him with the kunai in the air or a shuriken and he drops, you can get a free hit on him. Woo. Very lucky the first try, because His cannon shot. He can shoot real fast is the problem. And he can shoot in the air, Rick.
Yarne.
This castle will fall. Run while you can.
Nario, you tell her. Tony Kakuo, Kibeteor. Samurai,
What are you waiting for?
お主は感動より逃げい。わしの道連れはお主ではない。こやつらとあやかしどもじゃ。
最後の夜、殿とは今川武田という芸にも恐ろしき者たちと共に戦った間柄、今更言葉など入り申さぬ。殿が太平の世、
I mean, we never really, he didn't really get to know this guy, so I don't know why they give him such a poignant farewell, because it's like, who is this dude? I mean, I know he's a historical figure that died in the castle fell, but for our story, it's another dude. Oh, thank goodness, I did not want to go back there with the fire. Suzaku, I think the Suzaku... Rezes? Oh, I don't remember. Dum 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 da dum. Dum 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 da dum. Oh man. Zen and sword are one. Damn. On a crow. Sekigahara. Wait, I thought we did that one. No, we did the Immortal Flame. That's what we did. Okay. That's the next main mission. And this is a side mission, Bellowing Teneru. We got a new rifle. New Nagoto rifle. Oh, yep. Is that the best bow I got? I think so. Looks like it. All right. Oh, they even give me more gold. Ha! Ah, that's funny. Disappearing at the bathhouse or returning as corpses? Let's do it. Oh, that was the other place I went. Oh, okay. Now we gotta run it backwards. None here? Okay. Wheel monk. Okay. That's right, that's just death. just obnoxious. Because, like everything else, they run up on you. And they just... God damn it. Game, Jesus. Not everything has to be so slow. What? Oh, the fuck? Oh my god, this guy? Seriously. I am not dying to you. The fact that you didn't die is such bullshit, but whatever. Stupid wheel monk. Not well certain what the tiles do in this one. And sneeze. Man, just couldn't get to the mute button for that in time for that one. Once again, it's like, how is it that I was able to not get underneath that? Whoa, that's kind of cool. I dropped down earlier. Ow. How did you get over here? Oh, fell to death trying to get out. Oh, okay, trying to get over there. Oh, hell. That was a waste. Yep, because you're hiding behind something, and then we run in here, and you stab them from behind, where they take more damage. Bruh. Storehouse? Whoa. Gun in there. and in there. I just need to go back and get those. Well, we needed that. That will allegedly make the... the chicky chick make better stuff. I guess you're supposed to get that as the last thing? I'm confused as to what the... How do I end this mission? The tiles for? They're for a boss fight, or? I mean, it doesn't feel like for a boss fight. I guess it would be, because there's the damn doors. Wait, how do I get... Oh, so the only way to get down is... And I think you have to take out that wheel monk or whatever that thing is. Yeah, you had to take that out so you could use this. And let me bring this thing back down, because odds are I'm going to fall into that. Alright, let's go see what's the boss. Because you know it's going to be a boss. That's okay. Oh God, her. Who's next? I can't be it. Oh, he had to pick up the tortoiseshell hairpin? Don't you have to give it to somebody? This guy.
Nanda Antaka. Mata Miona Tokodeaune. Soka. Ano Ayakashi was Shindaka. Yeah, Taskata. その看差し、よかったら俺にくれないか。
Oh, hell. You know what? You can have it.
すまんね。代わりと言ってはなんだが。
Oh, you know what? I bet the tortoiseshell hairpin. I wonder if I can go back in and get it again. I didn't even get a chance. I think it was an accessory. So you can do it again and get another bellowing Tenru. I'm gonna look up to see what that hairpin was. Did I miss out anything good?